Well, hello, dears. It is I, Professor Knestor Jackdaws, just to give you a brief something that was on my mind and I wanted to share with you. I'm here at Oxmouth College, where it is just delightfully pouring rain. In any case, last night at the Oscars in Los Angeles, of course, there was an unfortunate incident between Will Smith and Chris Rock, which was completely unexpected and unprecedented in the history of most awards shows, I should say. It's something that might happen at the Grammys, but not at the Oscars, certainly. Anyway, my viewpoint on it, of course, is that it is an unfortunate incident. There are, you know, it takes two to tango, and it takes two to have, you know, a slapping match, a debacle of that sort on national television. And the worst thing about it, I think, is that, you know, it sets a poor example, doesn't it, for other artists, for other human beings. It's, of course, you know, absolutely astronomical viewership of that particular event, and so it spreads some of that bad juju all over the planet. So, you know, I'm sure, I don't know Mr. Smith, but I'm sure that when he woke up this morning, if indeed he has woken up yet, I think he'll feel that what was really a rather monumentally wonderful evening for him, having, you know, won the award that he won, to have it marred by his own miscalculations of propriety. I'm sure he regrets it, and unfortunately it's one of those things that, you know, like when that streaker ran behind David Niven in the 70s, it's one of those Academy moments which is now part of not only the zeitgeist, but the conversation of the next, you know, decade after decade. If people talk about the Academy Awards, or were you there? Well, you know, did you hear about it? And well, let us play it again. And by the way, it's a meme. And anyway, you know, it gives one pause, and it should give one pause, because we should all consider being more empathetic, of course, to others, even when they're being rude to us. There's no question that Chris Rock was making a rude statement at the expense of Will's wife. But whether he should have taken it out on him physically is the question. And I think most of us come round to the decision that, you know, it's a rather poor show. So, you know, we are sorry for our heroes, for these great artists that amuse us so much and just, generally speaking, set a very good example. But in this case, it was a misstep and one that I think he's going to have to work rather hard to repair, if indeed he can repair it at all. So in our lives, what can we do? We can be a little more mindful of the feelings of others. We can withhold the urge to strike someone down, to smite someone. You know, it's like the Old Testament God versus the New Testament God. You know, there's an awful lot of smiting going on in the Old Testament and a lot less smiting in the Second Testament. So obviously God, you know, he moved up a few paces, didn't he? Of course, that's a blasphemous statement, and perhaps someone will slap me down for saying it, but there you have it. I always say what's on my mind. That's all I'm good at. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you again soon. Cut.